Wait 1 minute. Wait 1 minute. Oh, wait 1 minute. You know, ain't no love gonna last except God be in the plan, ain't that right? I remember reading the 5th chapter of Matthew, where it had been said by them of olden days that you had to have a marriage license. But all God said, what I joined together, let no man put asunder, ain't that right? So that make me know that shacking up is still all right, ain't that right? Oh yeah. Every night before me and my baby go to bed, I take my baby and we get down on our knees, and I get my baby to raise her head toward heaven. And while she's looking toward heaven, I'm trying to ease my hand in a pocketbook. That's the only way I can get some money from her. Lord, little sister, show stains. We thank God for sending us to each other. We also thank him for binding us so close that one can't fall without the other one. A long time ago, we could have fallen by the wayside, but you being so good and so kind to us, you let us go on a few days long, and we thank you for it. And I'd like to take a little time this evening to tell you, when I rise, I can see heaven all in your eyes. And you know what I like about it? It makes me You know, I don't understand why a man would work all the week long and bring his paycheck on the weekend and put it in his woman's lap. I don't understand that. But it's a lot of things in life I don't understand. Maybe it wasn't meant for me to understand. Isn't that right? But it's one thing I believe I do understand. For the good things he found. If she's bad, I mean real bad, he can't see. She can never, 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 never do him no wrong. Turn his back on his best friend. Oh, if he put her down.
If I was
situation to be in. I would stay there, yeah, if you would let me hold your hand. Even in the wind, baby, from a roaring storm, I'd stop for a moment. Oh, yes, I would. Let me hear about you, yeah.